I flow with the junior mafia. I don't know what the hell's stopping ya. I'm clocking ya, Versace shade watching ya. Once the grin, I'm in game begin. First I talk about how I dress is this and diamond necklaces, stretch Lexus is the sex is just immaculate. From the back I get deeper and deeper, help you reach the climax that your man can't make. Call him, tell him you'll be home real late and sing the break. I got that good love, girl, you didn't know. I got that good love, girl, you didn't know. That song on how it's so long. Thought he worked his until I handled my biz. There I is, major pain like Damon Wayans. Low down dirty even like his brother Keenan scheming. Don't leave your girl around me, true player for real. Ask Puff Daddy. You ringing bells with bags from Chanel. Baby Ben's traded in your Hyundai XL. Fully equipped CD changer with the cell. She beat me at 12. Where you at? Flipping job, playing car notes. While I'm swimming in your women like the breaststroke. Right stroke, left stroke, what's the best stroke? Death stroke, tongue all down the throat. Nothing left to do but send her home to you. I'm through. Can you sing the song for me, boo?
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know. Give me one more chance. I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
Me. We can cruise the world with pearls, gator boots for girls. The envy of all women, crushed linen, Cartier wristband with diamonds in it. The finest women I love with the passion. Your man's a wimp, I get that ass a good thrashing. High fashion, flying in the all states. Sexing me while your man masturbates. Isn't this great? Your flight leaves at 8. A flight lands at 9. My game just rewinds. Lyrically, I'm supposed to represent. I'm not only a client, I'm the player president.
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
One more chance.
I got that good love, girl, you didn't know.
One, two, three into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. Back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, Holyfield. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this, and it's like that and like this and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. what a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S I'm fresh and double O P D O double G Y D O double G. You see, showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic, pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Yeah.
So Dre,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
Square takes place, so a national attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, doggy dog, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I tock. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO in the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Take the bass line out. Uh-huh. Here go.
Bounce.
Yeah. Let it bump, though.
It's the hard knock life. Uh-huh.
On the corners bopping, to driving some of the hottest cars New York has ever seen, for dropping some of the hottest verses rappers ever heard, from the dope spot with the smoke block clinging the murder scene. You know me well from nightmares of a lonely cell, my only hell, but since when y'all niggas know me to fail? Fuck nah, we all my niggas with the rubber grips or shots, and if you with me, mama, rubber your tits and whatnot. I'm from the school of the hard knocks. We must not let outsiders violate our blocks. And my plot is stick up the world and split it 50-50. Uh-huh. Let's take the dough and stay real jiggy. Uh-huh. Let's sip the Chris and get pissy-pissy. Flow infinitely like the memory of my nigga Biggie. Baby, you know it's hell when I come through. The life and times of Sean Carter, nigga, volume 2. Y'all niggas get ready. Niggas locked down in a 10x4, controlling the house. We live in hard knocks. We don't take over, we bar blocks. Burn them down and you can have it back, daddy. I'd rather that. I float for chicks wishing they ain't have to strip to pay tuition. I see your vision, mama. I put my money on the long shots. All my ballers, that's born the clock. No one will be on top, whether I perform or not. I went from lukewarm to hot. Sleeping on futons and cots, the king size. Green machines, the green fives, the scene pies. Let the thing between my eyes analyze life's ills. Then I put it down tight grill. I'm tight grill with the phony rappers. Y'all might feel we homies. I'm like, still, y'all don't know me. Shit, I'm tight grill. When my situation ain't improving, I'm trying to murder everything moving. Feel me? Gotta eat, stay on my toes. Got a lot of beef, so logically, I pray on my foes. Hustling still inside of me. And as far as progress, you'd be hard-pressed to find another rapper hot as me. I gave you prophecy on my first joint, and y'all all lamed out. Didn't really appreciate it till the second one came out. So I stretched the game out, etched your name out, put Jigger on top, and drop albums non-stop for y'all, nigga.
Right.
above the law. Play my styles raw. I'm going to Mac like Taj. I forget the fame and the glamour. Give me these with a rubber hammer. My grandma bees, Ebonics, gin and tonic and chronic. Fuck bionic, it's ironic. Slamming niggas like tonics. Lunatics to the day I die. I run more game than the bulls inside. I'm going down, down, baby. Oh.
Can't even skin.